You'll never stop me.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Not right now, Shining Armor. What? We're busy.
Excuse me.
Hi, everyone. It's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for the return of the...
Power Ponies!
These are the 3-inch combable versions of the Power Ponies. They are also Target store exclusives here in the United States.
Mm-hmm.
That doesn't mean they aren't available elsewhere outside of the U.S.
Right.
If you're outside of the U.S. and have seen them at one of your stores, let us know down in the comments.
Mm-hmm. We have all of them.
Actually, the very first set we got was from a fan of ours at BronyCon.
Yes.
Named Gracie.
Mm-hmm.
She was the one who gave me my glittery Funko Twilight.
Yep.
She gave Tegan
2 of the Play School ponies.
And she got this for Ben. I like that she got Ben a Twilight set.
I think she got me this because they're Spike and Fluttershy.
And Twilight.
Well, they couldn't find any Rainbow Dash. She said so.
Target has packaged Fluttershy, Spike, and Twilight together. They have packaged the Mane-iac in like a bigger box with a hairdryer and a comb.
Mm-hmm.
And you can get Pinky, Rarity, Applejack, and Rainbow Dash.
In single packs with just the pony, no accessory.
So we've already done the fashion style sized Power Ponies.
Mm-hmm.
So we can't wait to open these up.
So we're gonna open up all of them and we'll be right back. They've all been taken out of their package except for Mane-iac because I wanted to show how they had her wire tied in there. They have her hair going all over the place like in the episode. So they have it all tied up like that. And she has her hair dryer I already pulled out. Now I have to snip, snip, snip.
She's packaged the same way as the Equestria Girl version. So when you snip out all the hair, it's all going to droop down like moral.
Yep, pretty much.
Power Ponies better watch out.
That's right.
And here they come now, led by Humdrum in his little cloth cape, which is removable.
We have Zap. With her awesome mohawk hairdo.
We have Saddle Rager Fluttershy in timid mode, not hulked out mode.
Mm-hmm.
It would have been cool if they, you know, we said it would have been cool if they made like a big plushy version to go with the fashion style ones. It would have been funny if there was like a deluxe figure available of her in hulked out mode.
That would be cool.
Again, you know, maybe someday. Maybe that'll be a Comic-Con exclusive.
Maybe.
Okay, who's next? It's the Masked Matterhorn. Hey, Philly second. Get out of here.
Yeah, Philly second.
The Masked Matterhorn.
Philly second goes first because she's the fastest.
But she's the smartest.
Fastest.
Masked Matterhorn Twilight.
So here is Philly second in her outfit with her little curly hair on the top. How cute.
And here we have Applejack as Mistress Marvelous.
Yes, I love how her hair is even, like, really gelled up to come to the point in the front.
And last but not least,
Rarity has Radiance. Her hair was actually with those little zippy ties. One section was here and one section was here to give her that split hair look like she has. Or as much as you can with a 3-inch combable pony. For Radiance. This comb came with Mane-iac.
And just for a size comparison, I have the leader of the Power Ponies here, the Masked Matterhorn.
I have Zap of Rainbow Dash, the best one.
Who do you guys think is the best Power Pony? I don't think there's any argument that it's the Masked Matterhorn.
No, it's Zap.
Says who?
Says me.
We'll see what they say down in the comments. So here's a little size comparison between the fashion style sized Power Ponies and
the 3-inch combable sized Power Ponies. It's quite a difference between the two Twilight's hairs, if that makes sense. The 3-inch one has like the mohawk and the fashion style does not. But Zap is the same for both of them. No, you'll never stop me.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Not right now, Shining Armor. What? We're busy.
Excuse me.
No.
Oh, sorry. No. Sorry, Spike. Twilight, can I be a Power Pony too?
I don't think so.
Why not? I can be a superhero. You can call me Studly Armor.
Hello?
I think you should go home before you get hurt.
Me get hurt?
Yes. I got you! Do we really have to save him? He is my brother.
Another awesome set of power ponies.
We cannot stress how happy we are that they have power pony toys.
And it's so fun, as you saw a few seconds ago, that they fit in with all your other normal sized ponies.
Exactly.
And if you think I should be a power pony, let me know down in the comments. We can't get rid of that guy.
No, we can't.
Well, if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.